For the first time in the history, CSK have not reached playoffs in IPL 2020. Everyone thought it will be the end of CSK's consistent run in IPL. Experts predicted that CSK will not enter playoffs. But MS Dhoni had other plans. They dominated the tournament in style and entered playoffs. In the qualifier 1, CSK defeated the tabletoppers DC and entered finals. And in the finals, CSK defeated KKR and won their fourth IPL trophy. From number 7 in the points table last year to winning IPL trophy this year, CSK proved that there is no substitute for hard work and experience.